Hello everybody, I am out again. I am out on my own today. 9 o'clock in the morning, so it's nice and early for me. Be out. I'm going to an abandoned in a minute. I'm just walking down to it now. I know there's not going to be too much to it. Kelvin's being in, said there wasn't too much to it, but there's a basement. I want to go and have a look around the basement for that. Straight after that, I'm going to go home, get me drone, and I'm going up to Sudley House to do the video there for you as well. So that'll be on the end of this. After the abandoned building, once I've gone down and I've done that. I just want to show you something. I just want to show you these caves, which is in Stephen Park. I've been looking for these for quite some time. I found them. Look at this. I don't know what they're called. The Devil's Hole, is it? Or something, I think they're called. Yes. No idea what they're before. What a brickwork. Incredible. Let's have a look around here for you. It's just here. You've got more caves. More caves. What here, look. Which springs have they? And the ladle. Hey, there's actually little stairs there, look at that. Well, there must be a door then, around here.
No.
Yeah, but there's a door. There's a little set of stairs. It's like a pond. Guessing there's water coming out from down out here. Yeah, right, so I'll head down to this abandoned house. I just hope there's nobody in there. Last time I went down, there's kids in there all smoking weed. I'd rather peace and quiet when I do this. So I'll go down. It's nice and early in the morning, so she'll be alright. I'll head down there and I will see you. I'm sure I will. Right, everybody, I'm in. I'll go around and give this a little go now there. See, I don't want to be here too long, you see, because look at the ceiling there.
Look at that.
Right, wow. And that there. Wow. That's so nice. You can still see the curtains up there, look. Why is this just left open like this? I'm gonna have to be really careful though, because floors have been burnt out in a few little places. Look at the architecture on the ceiling. That's just great. And the fire, look at the fire. Yeah, there's been a major fire in here at some point. You can really badly smell it. I don't want to go over there too much because it's very wet. And the front door. Idiot to beat up. Be very careful around here because this is a dodgy place. This. Why did he set fire? Why do the Muppets set fire to things like? Because he could go, yeah, that's it. They're big and hard, aren't they? Belfast, see a few of them over the last few weeks, right? Yeah, but they just tried to set fire to it again because the morons and nothing else. But it's a shame it's left, isn't it? Absolutely terrible. Put
toilet, a little bit.
Judging by colours of the wall, this might have been a huge centre, something like that. Possibly.
Stairs there.
Hello?
There's a sheet from the outside before. Okay. I'm gonna have to switch because I'm gonna climb through the window.
There it is. More toilets.
Burn that one out. Morons. Absolute muppets. It goes nowhere. Look at that heart, look. Hang on a minute. I'll come down then. I'll tell you. Yeah, the floors are nice and solid. So, look at the air. A pattern on the fireplace. How nice is that? A good fire. Tight little tiles. What a big door. Is that going to be a bookshelf there or something like that or something? This could be saved, this could be done up. There's no reason for it to be sitting like this. Yeah, look at the fire, look at the tiles on that.
on the top. Oh, what on earth is packed? Big staircases.
I think this was part of Josephine Butler, who was just released, she was on a few months ago. I think this was part of it at some point. But I'm not 100% sure. I'm not.
Didn't I go up there before? Oh, this is a different one. Right. No, no.
What a waste, though. Hey.
Absolute waste. This room's great, isn't it? Ceiling's just brilliant. Look at that. It's so small, man. You see, this one's different. Is there one on there? A different pack, on it? Have you seen it here as well? It's got the old wooden windows, look at that. Isn't that one? Oh. Be now, look.
Down that one. I'll show you everybody. Oh, Jesus.
Right.
The house. That's the front of the house, everybody. Oh, yeah, that was just left like that. Yeah, what a waste. I'll show you on the side of it, bro. See, that would have been the front way in there. And there's the main exit, the main entrance. So, you know, stuff like that. Yeah, I knew there wasn't going to be much to this place, so. That's why that room there is cracker, though, isn't it? The architect's been at the way that's left, just left. It's just. You look at this all the time, that one. You see. But that's not that bad. Something to be done with that. Pretty sharpish, but yeah, money, time. Yeah. Just up there, you can see. Right, I'm going to get on, come down, and I'll see you something Sudley in a bit.
Everybody, I am at Sudley House. Look at that. It's just that this is actually the library. And all these photos are still in the original places. waters, dimensions, see what it's called? Verdi. See the buttons on the fire? Good battery change, everybody. Yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah, New Zealand, isn't it? The garden hall. Sitting room. Yeah. That piano, it's not actually that piano, is it? The painting is the same though. Exactly the same painting. Wow, look at all the architects on the top there. This is the living room. Look at the gold thing you lay, look at that. Oh. Oh. That's nice. Of course, I've got information on the house when I get in. I'll do a voiceover. dining room. I don't know what this one I've read about it. These paintings are still hanging in the original places, aren't they? You can hear, see? Just there. I think that's been an old writing desk, hasn't it, or something like that. Oh. All polished in that. Emma Holt used to sit in here, I've read about this before I come out. In the Liverpool University area, they. And the District Nursing Association. Is the original wallpaper. This is original. It's been painted over now to observe it, like, but that is actually the original wallpaper. And that unit has never been moved from that position. This was actually the company he owed us in a Holt shipping line. Because he owned ships, didn't he? Mr. Holt. I think that's their shipping colours. Verdi. Yeah, Holt shipping line. Would have been the main like way in. Wow. Look at this thing. Yeah, this has really got like an out of mouth feel to me.
You're winning,
mate, slowly. Reminds me of something that tower on Queen's Drive, but that tower, the same look as this on the other side, pretty much the same, I didn't know. You're down here, you've got. How can we light, sorry? It's all individual tiles at the back. Thank you. see that? The lights come on when you walk in the room. Standing on that mat where the kids play with me, shoes on. You don't know what I've been standing on, so I don't really want to be standing on that. Can't post a video if you want to read these. This is the child, the kid's room. I love the way them lights come on. That's the tight size there, Queen Mary. You can take the top off. You build it up into layers. Hey. Like an old style model kit. Look at the fire again. Thanks for watching the other one as well. In other words, watch your database. You knew that. See them as well, right? The wall and the architect that you're on the top, I can hear. Well, we are out in Sheffield next week, and then Wales. Mega explore. We are and exploring with the dark ghost. We're meeting in Birmingham. So this is just a little stopgap for that. I won't get that up. So please like, please subscribe, leave a comment, stay safe, hit the like button for us, very important. I'll see you again very soon. There you go, everybody, there's the front of the building. It has just lashed down. Really heavy. As everybody, there'll be no drone. The drone's alright, but the battery, that the wire's just snapped. So, no drone, never mind. Anyway, I'll have a drone, put this together for you. Thanks for watching. See you again soon. Sudley House. Thumbs up from me.